Hey guys, this is Esteban Espinoza, and today I'm marking the 20th anniversary of the short film Palooka, but that was before Napoleon's Dynamite movie, and I forgot the nerd's name, but this guy name is Sith, and the movie Napoleon Dynamite, his name is Napoleon Dynamite. So let's watch the short film. Palooka. Toy? Bully?
Hey, Seth, wait, John, some little dragons or ninjas? Your drawings look like a deformed unicorn. Pedro! What do you think Seth's drawings? I don't know. I think he draws pretty good. Looks like a bow dagger.
Ready to find your grandmother or something. You broke the egg on me. Gosh.
Look, Sven, I have this little fire burn in my head, and when you say stuff like that, it's like throwing gasoline on it.
I hit my friend from high school.
How's your neck?
Fine. Still kills.
Rennie's a big loser anyways. Shouldn't be messing with people's necks like that.
Where'd you get such incredible reflexes?
My uncle has a dojo in Mexico. He used to give me and my cousin free karate lessons like every day.
Your technique, it reminded me of this one move I learned in this ninja book I have. It's pretty much illegal by now, but it teaches like all the pressure points and how to kill someone. Like with your own nunchucks.
What a scale has his hood on like that.
Last night, he was complaining his hair made his head get real hot. So he decided to shave it all off. And now he doesn't want anyone to see him, especially his girlfriend.
That's too bad. What do you guys have next period?
APE?
I hate that class.
In my school, it's APE. Or PE.
Do you guys want to ditch that class and come with me to thrift store? I want to see you in your fanny packs. But I bet you we could find Gail a really nice wig.
Sure.
Station, and I want to try and get an Idaho Lotto ticket. Is that okay?
Yeah, that's okay.
Hey, how's it going? Those egg rolls are looking really good. I might give me some later on. You know what? I think I'm just gonna buy me one of them Lotto tickets. Says I gotta stop, but you know, I'm just feeling really positive today. And just wanted to try out my luck.
I think you better get back to class.
Get back to class. What the fuck? He's gonna go back to class, but he's got an idea. Watch him tell his friend to Gosh!
It is Sylvie War.
Dang!
Do you think Yellow's old enough?
I don't think of Buffalborn. Buffalborn. There's a mustache.
Sure.
Justice. Sorry, man.
It's $7.
$7.
That's such a great deal. That's awesome. Oh, $7. Incredible.
It's muy bonita.
Yeah, muy bonita. The peluca. Peluca. Look at the music in the background. Now I really want to love somebody. Is that purse or bag? A dollar? But that's not the medieval warrior.
Well, guys, I gotta go to an FFA meeting right now. We have a competition in Milan next week, and we're taste testing whole milk. I had an excellent time with you guys today. See ya.
He fell to the ground. Palm grass. Not palm grass. I mean, leaves for fall. That was it for the short film. John Herder. Peter. And that's a lot of cast members. Copyright.